track and get another title shot and get his belt back against Tayfun Ozcan, who comes out firing rights. And a push kick from Ozcan.
Superbon expected. He expected Tayfun to push forward, throw the hand combinations. He was going to try to interrupt Tayfun as he was coming forward with that push kick and utilize those jabs. He knows the first round is going to be a whirlwind of activity coming from Tayfun, so he needs to be patient, calm. Time is Reed's. Tayfun needs to push forward and score shots just like this.
Tayfun pushing forward and D takes a knee, doesn't deter him. Good combinations up top. Push kick.
You know, Tayfun's doing a good job here of using the push kick himself. Oh. So he's not over pursuing Superbon and allowing Superbon to use that backwards footwork, that push kick, and playing into that. Because Tayfun normally is pressuring forward. He's being a bit more patient and then intelligently choosing the times that he wants to throw his combination. But he's got to be careful there standing at range, because Superbon will just eat him up with those kicks.
Hidden body kicks in the center of the ring here inside Lupini Boxing Stadium.
The push kicks. You can see that slight little delayed pause that he has when throwing that right kick. It's off speed. It creates a high tempo. Hard to figure out exactly when it's coming.
Head kicks
are a good job of keeping the hands protected so far. Sorry, Brent.
Couple of hooks, one on the body and one on top from Ozcan. Exciting stuff in this opening 3 minutes. Superbon overall, 113 wins to just 35 losses. 3-1 here in one championship. In his career, 27 knockouts. Stiff jab there from Ozcan.
You just listen to this crowd every time Superbon throws a kick.
In front of his home fans here tonight. Lost his title in front of these fans last time. Out for redemption, but Ozcan, obviously, the very game opponent, ranked number 5 in this division.
That's why Superbon is going to the head to set up that body kick. You can see the welt that's underneath that left arm of Tayfun as the legs start to go to work on Superbon.
Yeah, Tayfun needs to get moving here because he doesn't have a real answer for this kick. Both sides that Superbon is throwing, whether it's the switch kick or the rear kick, the right leg, they're coming downstairs and upstairs.
Almost got zero tell on that left leg kick, Rich. It's so fast. It's so difficult to time and counter. And it's also on the right side, so he can't answer back with that big right punch that he usually does.
Yeah, you talk about Superbon being tricky. I mean, it's like taking candy from a baby to trick.
The reason I did that is throughout the night, I could continue to change and nobody would remember. Everybody in the world was excited about this top 5 matchup in this unbelievably talented the Featherweight Kickboxing Division. Second round opens with a flurry, just like the first, a flying knee from Ozcan.
Look at the, like, just when you catch the angle, look at the ribs on the left side, the back side of Ozcan's body there. It's just welted from that shin coming in. Superbon.
Yeah, it was the trick that he did by going high first and then going to the body, which Rich called basic on the walkout.
Like I said, it's basic stuff. You just can't stop it even though you know it's coming.
For what it's worth, Mitch, I have my notes. A true Thai technician.
Superbon, you go. Look at Tayfun pushing forward, trapping Superbon to score some points up against the ropes, but Superbon doesn't stay there very long as he circles out. I like the work Tayfun's doing with his own push kick, you know?
It's been very effective, a body kick from both as they trade in the center of the ring.
Yeah, this is calculated from Tayfun. When we talked to him earlier, he said that Superbon is really dangerous against the ropes. So when he pushed him there, he didn't want to stay on the ropes. He wanted to angle off and then, you know, work that from the distance, give Superbon something else to think about rather than just coming on the inside.
I do like the way Superbon's throwing that left kick to the arm of Tayfun. It shuts down, slows down his best weapon, and it also stops the counter shot, because that was typically how I've seen Tayfun in the past deal with heavy kickers, is he times off that right side, and he lands that big right hand, but Superbon's doing a brilliant job, and you can see the markings along with the
piece. Oh my goodness! Showed why he is Superbon right there. He did that right off the break, right off of Tayfun's combination step back and threw that kick.
Check this out. We got to slow this down because it was fast. Look at that. The leg comes down, and he just goes right to the chin.
When you see that kick landing right there, that is Superbon coming off the break, stepping backwards, partially because Tayfun Ozcan took his balance. But that's what I'm talking about with Superbon's ability.
To have the support of this jam-packed stadium here in Bangkok, Thailand, chanting your name and getting the support just like we had just now.
All people here keep me a full power. So grateful, thank you today for everyone here and everyone at home.
Superbon, you told us earlier this week that you knew a knockout was in the future. What was it about this matchup that gave you such confidence in finding the KO?
Normally we train this. For me, if you can see the video, I train with my trainer for head kick anytime. You come to train with me, I teach you how to do, and I show you how to do today.
He actually spent the whole day breaking down how he finds these head kick finishes, and it was just that. It was off the combination. You saw it. At what point in this match did you know that that head kick was going to be there?
Because he a punching man, he a combination. That's why I tell you when he jab, he's going to clot. When the clot come, he hand down, I kick.
I think you can take my job as an analyst because you broke it down absolutely perfectly to me earlier this week and then in front of this jam-packed stadium here tonight. Now, we know that Chingiz Alazov is already set, but what's next for Superbon?
I want to rematch. Everyone here, do you want to rematch? Everyone in Thailand, we want to see the rematch.
Well, Chingiz Alazov's got a match already set with Marat Grigorian, so you want the winner of that, or do you want specifically to fight Chingiz again?
I want both. I want the belt back, and I want to rematch with Chingiz Alazov.
Well, I can't give you the rematch, but I can give you $50,000!
Thank you so much, Bob. You are the man run this sport. Thank you so much.